Hi. Let us see how to simplify the given radical, radical 32. We'll recall some terminology at this point. This sign is the radical sign, and the number or term inside the radical sign is called the radicand, and the whole expression with the radical sign and the radicand is called the radical. Now, in order to simplify the given radical, we write the radicand as product of its prime factors. So we use the tree diagram, inverted tree diagram, to find all the factors of 32. So 32 can be written as 2 times 16. And we proceed further to find all the factors. And I'm sure you understand what I'm doing here. So 32 is 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. And we can write it as 32 equal to 2 to the 5th power. Now, square root of 32 will be square root of what we got, which is 2 to the 5th power. We will rewrite 2 to the 5th power to express as a product involving perfect squares in order to proceed further. So we take 2 to the 5th power and we write that as 2 to the 4th power times 2. When you see an even power, you recognize that you can write that factor, this factor, as a perfect square. Because 2 to the 4th power will be same as 2 square to the power 2. If you recall the rule, a to the m to the n is a to the m times n. Based on that rule, this will be 2 to the power 2 times 2, which is 2 to the 4. You can see the match. So, we can rewrite square root of 2 to the 5th power as square root of 2 to the 4th power times 2, which is square root of 2 square, the whole square, times 2. Now, since the radicand is a product, we can split the radical upon those factors, and so that would become square root of 2 square, the whole square, times square root of 2. This is square root of a perfect square, and that yields 2 to the power 2, which is simply the base that we have under that perfect square. That times square root 2 stays as it is because the radicand 2 is not a perfect square and cannot be factored any further. So root 32 will be 2 square, which is 4 times square root 2. That is a simplified version of radical 32. I hope this helps. Thank you.